Just out of curiosity, Dio, out of all the ones you've ever come across, what was the weakest staying power? I'd love to know. It doesn't matter whether it's one that you happen to find anywhere in the world, or one that you newly manifested.
For any pursuit in life, people should find an occupation that best fits their true personality. A king would feel like a king, and a chef would feel like a chef, see? That's what it means to live truly. The same goes for stands. Strength and weakness do not apply.
I phrased that badly. I meant it more like when little kids debate about who'd win in a fight, say Stallone or Van Damme.
In that case, the stand I named Survivor is the weakest. It's beyond control.
Survivor? The name sounds strong, though.
It was the year 1982. In the Lorraine region of France, a group of six hikers met with disaster. All six of them perished horribly. After the recon team examined the area where the tragedy occurred, they found evidence of brutal combat. They had all fought literally to the death. They had attacked one another with so much force, their bones shattered instantly upon contact. A tooth that had broken off after being struck was found half buried in the nearby rock. The damage was so horrific, even the so-called winner was hurt too badly to descend and died of his wounds as well. As I found out later, those people had stayed at a mountain hut the night before and had an altercation with the owner of it. One of the women there crudely insulted the man. In fact, she told him his body when it was vile.
Is it safe to assume the owner of the hut was the sand user?
That's right. But what did the owner do? What was it that compelled those people to fight each other to the death? The answer is nothing at all. Nothing externally, at least. But deep in the recesses of his brain, anger was slowly beginning to brew. Before much longer, that anger evolved enough to become a weak electric signal. The signal then descended through his entire nervous system and flowed into the ground. That is Survivor. The electric signal traveled along the surface of the ground, directly toward the six people. For the ground ensures to better conduct electricity, the ground needs to be wet. The electrical power a nerve carries at any given time measures a mere 700ths of a volt. That's how little power that stand has. Survivor's attacks make one feel nothing, and it does nothing. Its effects don't come close to things like severely injuring or controlling people, nor weakening them, or even knocking them out. It doesn't inflict one external action. What it does is make them mad. It awakens combative instinct in the limbic system of people's brains, just a little at first, and then it proliferates. Because one woman said he smelled bad, he drove the entire group to a bloody brawl, one that ended in carnage.
You said it was beyond anyone's control, right?
Yes, it's an unusable stand. It can't distinguish between enemies and allies. If there's infighting among your subordinates, your organization falls apart.
So then, may I have that? If you don't need it, just the stand.
Are you going to remove the power and keep it as a disc? Because if so, that just might work out. The exact right person. At the exact right place and moment.